10 things to do after joining eXp Realty. My name is Tyler Roicki. I help real estate agents and brokers personally develop, achieve higher levels of success in their businesses, and ultimately move closer towards their purpose in life. And in this video, we're talking about 10 things to do after you join eXp Realty. These 10 things in particular are going to help you get set up with some of the key things that you're going to want to be plugged in with. And ultimately, it's going to put you in the driver's seat as you either transition your business to eXp Realty or launch your real estate business. So with that in mind, let's dive into the video. The first thing that you're going to want to do after you join eXp Realty is to make sure that you can log into your eXp Enterprise dashboard. So during the join process, you should have received an email about setting up your eXp passport. And your eXp passport is going to get you access to your Enterprise account. And once you've logged in, it essentially is your home screen for your real estate business here at eXp, because it has all the various apps, links, and resources that you'll need all in one spot, so it's easy to find all the resources you have being a part of eXp. And one of the things you'll find on here is the eXp education calendar, which brings us to the second thing that you'll want to do after joining eXp Realty, which is to check the eXp education calendar for the next eXp agent orientation. And so on the events calendar, you'll see all of the live training sessions scheduled for the entire week, and you can click on them to see details on not only the time, but where it's located within eXp World and who the instructor is and what the topic's going to be about. But on the right-hand column, you'll see more state-specific things, including orientation. So if you're in a state like Texas, as I am, you'll find the Texas orientation on there. And generally speaking, after the orientation, you're going to want to stay plugged into the live trainings. And a great place to start is the Fast Start series. There's 14 different courses for those launching their real estate careers and or their business here at eXp Realty to help familiarize you with all the resources at your disposal now. And beyond that, you can't go wrong with the Icon Series trainings. The third thing that you're going to want to do after joining eXp Realty is to make sure that you set up your KV Core. Once you're logged into your eXp Enterprise dashboard, you're going to want to request access to KV Core under the Optional Services tab. And once you receive that access, you'll be able to get your website set up as soon as possible. And it's very simple to get it set up. It's pretty well plug and play as soon as you activate it. However, you can customize it as little or as much as you would like. And this website links up directly to your MLS, and it will serve as both your consumer-facing website as well as how you manage leads and contacts on the back end if you decide to use it. The fourth thing that you're going to want to do after joining eXp Realty is to make sure that you're plugged in to Workplace by Facebook. And you'll access this using your eXp passport, and there's a link to it from your eXp Enterprise dashboard. And this is a place that you'll want to be active on because it's where agents come together to collaborate within our company. And a lot of that collaboration happens within groups. So join any groups that are applicable to you. And my suggestion for that would be join your state-specific groups as well as referral groups. Practically speaking, you can get business that way if you're on the ball. And then also, a group I would recommend for you is eXp Family Tree, because that's a place where leaders in our company come together to pour into other agents and help them grow. So if you want a great resource to get started, check out that group as well. The fifth thing that you're going to want to do after joining eXp Realty is to order your business cards and yard signs. And what's neat about the business cards is you should have received a voucher in your welcome email to receive your first 1,000 business cards for free. The sixth thing that you're going to want to do after joining eXp Realty is to update all of your social media profiles. So update any previous brokerage information to reflect the fact that you are now with eXp Realty. And it would also be a great time to make an announcement and share your excitement for being on board now with eXp. The seventh thing that you'll want to do after joining eXp Realty is to install eXp World on your computer and make sure that you're utilizing it. eXp World is actually our office. So this is where you'll go to get support and help in real time, whether it's from staff members or your state's broker team. So it's essential that you have this installed and that you know it's the place to go whenever you need that support from the brokerage side of things. And if you do run into questions or need help, reach out to support. The eighth thing that you're going to want to do after joining eXp Realty is to regularly attend weekly meetings. And I say this because it's important to stay plugged in to the environment as well as the resources at your disposal. We have such an incredible environment and culture within the company, and the only way you experience that is if you are a part of it actively. So a great starting point is the leadership meetings every single Friday. With those, you'll stay up to date on what's going on within the company as well as receive information on best practices. And then the training directly after that is something called iConversations. So you'll have the opportunity every single week to hear from a different panel of iCon agents as they share about what they're doing in their business and to grow in today's marketplace. And for those who are brand new to real estate, there's something called Real Estate 101, which happens every single Sunday. And in addition to everything else we've already covered, that's a great place to get immersed into learning about the real estate business. The ninth thing that you'll wanna do after joining eXp Realty is to request your Regis membership card. Regis is a free shared workspace that's available to eXp Realty agents at no additional cost. And should you have the need to book a private meeting room or office at any given time, you'll have the ability to do so for a bit extra. All you've gotta do to get set up is to complete a participation form, which, as a thank you for watching the video, I'll put a link in the description below to help you get set up with that. The 10th thing that you'll want to do after joining eXp Realty is to get your SkySlope set up. SkySlope is where you'll input all of your transactions. That way your broker and compliance team can review. And it's also where you can go to send out documents for electronic signature to your clients. You'll access it with your eXp Enterprise login and password. And to learn how everything works in SkySlope, I'd suggest attending the SkySlope Basic and the SkySlope Advanced trainings. So those are the 10 things that you'll want to do after joining eXp Realty. If you knock out those 10 things as soon as possible after joining, you'll feel so much more in charge about your business moving forward. If you got value out of the video, you already know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, and I'll look forward to seeing you on the next video.